Hello everyone, my name is Luis Dentinho. This is my friend Sid. Today we'll show you guys a baseball choke from Neon Belly, okay? Please see it right now. So guys, Neon Belly is not a good position, okay, to have a, like we don't have good control. That's why on the IBJJF rules, Neon Belly is ahead of side control, but you gain less points. The reason is because you have less control, okay? So right here, guys, for I can have a good control, I need to work on those details. First, it's not actually like a Neon Belly. Right here, I give too much space for him. I will cross my leg and his hip. So I don't give any space between my hook and his hip. So here, look, I hook right here. Drive. Outside leg always, knee up, same line of my hip. If my knee is down, he can escape, and then right now I cannot follow him. Okay? I have to be able to follow him. Same line, because if I extend too much, I cannot follow him. Awesome. So here, look. Same side, my knees up. I control the ball of thumb facing in. Thumb in. Other side, I control the pants. Right now, guys, I will drive my weight forward, but my weight has to be the same side of my outside leg. The reason is, if my weight is on top of him, he can roll me, okay? Right now I have to put my hand on the ground. Right here. So I control this leg because he need to use this leg to skip the hit. Go please. Okay? So I'm gonna control this leg out on the outside. Control, drive forward. Another special detail that I have here is gonna be my hook. Always when he tries to skip the hook, the hip, I will use this hook and he's like trying to skip the hip, please. I use this hook right here. Okay? So I can prevent him to become sideways. Now let's go to the baseball choke. So right here, guys, I'm driving, okay, I have good control, try to skip it a little bit, please. Yes, I have good control. If his back is flat on the ground, the hand was on the knee, come to the collar, palm facing up. Control right here. So normally, right now, the guy will try to hold my arm. So that's why it's so important to use the knee was under his body, go to his shoulder, push right here. Now this arm, I will use just like a knife right here. Bring down, okay? Down, go to the north side. The same side my hand is on top, okay? The same grip that my second grip, my head comes to the same side. Just swim it. One more time. Drop to the skip a little bit. Use the hook. Alright. Enjoy. Guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe. Try to subscribe to my channel, Dentinho BJJ. And every week you guys will be seeing new videos, okay? Thank you. Peace.